to break out. Brashear and Bondi, the heavyweights, throwing off their pads, and away they go. Even threw the elbow pads off. Two tough guys, Bondi and Brashear. Bondi, 522 minutes last year in the American League. In the lineup for toughness. And of course, Brashear is in it for toughness and some skill, too. Brashear getting in some good left hands. He's bigger than Bondi. I don't know if he's any tougher. They're both awfully tough. Gino enjoyed it at the bench.
Now, big time with Brashear. The problem if you're on the receiving end, if you're Bondi, is that there are lefts that are coming, and they're coming hard, and they come quick. Brashear with those left hands, that surprises absolutely everybody that comes at him.
Well, there was no doubt they were going to fight. They had all kinds of time to get ready. Threw down the gloves, pulled off the elbow pads. Looks like I've seen that before.
And you're not allowed to take the sweater off now, so they all whip off the elbow pad. I guess that gives them a little more room. But Gino Ojek was jawing it up there on the bench with Greer. And now adds bunch more. Now Ojek's
at the
bench.
Ball at the Edmonton bench. Right in front of the Edmonton bench.
And Gino Ojek walked over. He waded over to the bench.
Somebody gave him a stick from the bench.
Yep.
And the brawl was on.
Buckberger's on the ice with Ojek now. And Greer also. Messier's trying to get Greer out of the equation because Gino Ojek has his hands full of two or three players. Now Ojek wheels and tries to hit Greer with the right hand.
Well, everybody's got a partner out there, but boy, it was ugly at the bench. Ojek went over in front of their bench and said something, and some player on the bench, right near the door, about three players from the end of the bench, somewhere along there, jabbed his stick at Ojek's face, and then the brawl started at the bench, and then others became involved. Now, I don't know which Edmonton player from the bench jabbed at Ojek with his stick, but now they got problems here getting Ojek off the ice. Kevin Lowe, we've been told, might be the player that jabbed his stick at Ojek at the bench. So the league might be looking at a film here today or after this game, and there might be some more about this one.
Jimmy, there's no doubt that Kevin Lowe is in perfect position. He is the guy standing right in the middle of the runway there in the bench, and Ojek was incited by something.